Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I will show you how to fix Saints Row 3 black screen problem on your Windows, in PC and laptop. So, to fix this issue, follow every step as I am showing in this video. And do not forget to subscribe this channel. And also press the bell icon for the latest upcoming videos. Hope so this will fix your problem and helps you a lot.